Doctors helping skin cancer patients get rid of the disease without surgery. Every year in this country, doctors diagnose more than 4 million cases of basal cell carcinoma, and surgery has been the standard treatment. But as Dr. Mallika Marshall shows us this evening, there is now a new option.
Will Leggett has come a long way since he was diagnosed with skin cancer on his nose.
You're clear.
Leggett had basal cell carcinoma, which his doctor was able to diagnose and treatment without major surgery. Leggett was scheduled for an invasive forehead flap operation until he got a second opinion from Dr. Orwit Markowitz at Mount Sinai Hospital in New York.
She said, I think I can do this without you having to go under a knife to have it removed. And of course, we were blown away.
Dr. Markowitz was able to save Leggett's nose using this non-invasive laser called optical coherence tomography. It's similar to ultrasound, but uses infrared light to provide even clearer and deeper images.
With non-invasive imaging technology, you have a little more leeway in terms of figuring out, first of all, what you're dealing with without having to cut the skin.
After isolating Leggett's cancer, Markowitz treated the tumor with a topical cream and oral therapy.
It's a real blessing to see it gone and to realize that a doctor was able to do it without cutting my nose off.
And today, there's no sign of the cancer that once took over his nose.
Optical coherence tomography is FDA approved, but the device is expensive for doctors to buy and the procedure is not covered by insurance. At Mass General, for example, the procedure is only being used experimentally for skin disorders, but is being used to evaluate plaque and blockages in patients with coronary disease. And ophthalmologists use it as well, so I think it's a technique that we're going to see more and more.
So as we start to see it more and more, will the price come down? Will more places get it just because it has more application?
I think so. I think that's the expectation. Anytime something comes out brand new, it's always really pricey. Right. But like with computers and cell phones, it eventually comes
down.
They're
now more affordable.
There you go.
Excellent. Thank you, doctor.
You're welcome.